Yeah, too many wires. Welcome back to Mojo, to another episode of Red Faction Guerrilla. Today we continue right where we left off, doing this mission, liberating the Free Fire Zone. I'm actually meant to listen to that briefing. Well, when I inevitably fuck it up,
you need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance.
Well, where to play through? Oh, this is the. Go!
Path on your map. You wander off and those guns will blow you to pieces. Get to the next waypoint as fast as you can. The longer you take, the more time they have to target you.
Still can't quite get over there.
Not far now. Keep going.
We've got a match. Shut him, don't man. Deal with the engine noises. But when short dialogue options like that, I hear twice.
Just miss me.
2 second delay, so I wouldn't quite have enough time to do that.
Just keep it together.
Almost there. You can see the bridge.
I made it.
Locate the power cores and destroy them. There'll be three of them.
I'm not sure if I want to because it takes. It is so difficult. Okay, so there is a... Oh, in the moment, man. Okay, I'm back. I was laughing. Oh, I can't actually go over the mountain. Well, that's a bit boring. Why can't I have help? Why do I have help? Oh, I do have help. No, they're just friendly vehicles. Thank you. try and do, we're trying to clear out as many buttons. That way I can concentrate solely on the power cores. That's not the power core, Reese, that's the fucking tank. Duck. Hang on. I'm in a tank now! Fucking die again. Why say checkpoint reached if I can't actually... I literally just dissolved the power core. How the fuck did this not explode? I dissolved half the power core! Ooh, I'm gonna die again. Yep. I'm gonna get pissed off relatively quickly. Wait, it said continue. Right, it had given me an option of continue and cancel mission. Does that mean I can just go from the checkpoint? Oh, please, God, let that be what that means. Because I can deal with having to do this, trying to destroy the power cores over and over again. But I can't be fucked.
Locate the power cores and destroy them. There will be three of them.
Ignore the high value. Go. That ain't so bad. No.
Locate the power cores and destroy them.
I fucking know. Okay, shut up. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? break on through. My god. I'm actually stuck. I'm fuck me. No. Can you tell I'm getting pissed off? Is it obvious? It's not like there's gonna be a fucking tank on. I don't want one with just a little. No, Jesus. Yeah, I am getting hostile. These cars literally control like a piece of iron. And I've gone through the floor. Die. And I'm dead. No, I don't like doing this, but speedy up a bit, go! Okay, speedy stop.
Core.
The gun has been silenced, Mason. It's over.
No. This is just the beginning.
You're right. EOS won't even know what hit
fucking finally. I didn't check how long I was recording before I hit speedy up a bit. So I'm going to go to at least 35 minutes so I can speed it up and see what happens. I'm a bag rocket. Oh, they're not EDF things anymore because I don't have to get a control of the free fire then. I'm just gonna make some salvage.
The Hydra's vast array of weapons are powerful.
Great. Boom! Just need a vehicle to get there. Oh, I did more than 100. Whoop. Okay. I calmed down a bit. Okay, really? This is just... Oh, fucking... Seriously? You see that your fucking friends are gone. They're either dead or they're smart or whatever. Why is it taking me to the Whoop. The free fire zone again. Though it's not really free fire because we're not going to be shooting it. Yeah. Sam had a car with a beacon in it.
Sam, you there? There's a transmitter in this vehicle.
Drive it to the safe house. Coordinates are on your map.
What fucking safe house are we going to? Time for this. All the way up. Fucking Oasis. Of course. I mean, it's only 3 kilometers. Driven for. It's dead. I it up. Look at that. Back it back up again. Driving towards it in order for it to kick down. Doing! Which I should do once about this video. I blow the video.
Good job. We'll get to work on it right away.
Hey, look at that. Gianna showed a trophy for it. Ooh! Okay, so maybe I should spend an episode just doing gorilla actions.
That old coot's become like a mascot of Tharsis.
I might do that. Some asshole next stole episode, his armada. Spend an episode doing
gorilla that should help out.
Oh, I don't want to go to Sledgehammer.
You can thank me later.
Okay. I didn't even check out the back rockets, but I'm good shit. So, I...
The Oasis Corporate Industrial Park has suffered damage from a terrorist attack.
And I'm getting this one here. Thank you for watching this episode of Red Faction. If you'd like to push a like, but if you're new, subscribe to join us. Move, drive. Episode of this daily. Where is the news? Fuck the news! And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!